We produce more data now than ever before. It's all around us, growing exponentially from people, companies, and devices. Data can be used to power innovation and lead to breakthroughs that save lives, reduce costs, and improve the quality of our environment. But right now, data is locked up. It's a valuable resource that isn't being used. Every person generates a stream of data. The problem is that we don't own it. People give up their data for free, and companies sell it. We only realize this when we get spam mail, our data is hacked, and our identity is stolen. This affects everyone. Every year, over 1 million lives are lost in car accidents, and countless others are injured, mostly because of human error. Autonomous, self-driving cars point to a future where more people can get home safely to their families. If car companies could pool their self-driving car data, we could rapidly improve the AI algorithms and have safe, autonomous cars on the road sooner. Here, the data is available, but it isn't being shared.
Our journey to solve this data sharing problem started with a simple idea. What if we could give everyone full control over their intellectual property? This was Ascribe.io, a service to help creators claim attribution. But we faced scaling problems, and that led us to BigchainDB, a big data database with blockchain characteristics, which gives people the power to control and manage their data.
I spent nearly 20 years doing AI research, AI to drive Moore's Law, AI for creative design, and more. 4 years ago, I shifted my focus to blockchain technology with BigchainDB and IPDB, the interplanetary database. A year ago, I started asking, how might AI and blockchain intersect? The number of answers surprised me. All roads led to one place, a decentralized data exchange protocol to connect the data haves with the AI haves.
DEX is a data marketplace, enabling data sharing for the last 4 years. My experience with data marketplaces was that compliance and privacy issues emerge as soon as companies, governments, and citizens understand the power of their data and the risks associated with it. The solution for me was in decentralizing data to provide a framework of trust, enabling control, privacy, security, compliance, and transparency. That's exactly what prompted me to reach out to BigchainDB in Berlin.
It's the convergence of these two streams that led us to start Ocean. Providing peace of mind, control, and security to data providers, while allowing researchers to find and use the data they need, and creating a thriving ecosystem of developers to build new marketplaces and provide innovative services. Ocean is a decentralized data exchange protocol. We took pieces from Ascribe to treat data like intellectual property that can be licensed and sold. We took the privacy mechanisms from BigchainDB to give users full control over their data. We took the models of governance and managing a network from IPDB. And we took from DEX the marketplace framework. The network and protocol will be powered with a native token, just like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Filecoin. The Ocean token is used as the means of exchange within the network. Providers earn Ocean when their data is sold. Consumers use Ocean to buy data. Curators earn Ocean for maintaining valuable public data. Developers earn Ocean for building the marketplaces that bring communities together. And keepers earn Ocean for providing network services.
We want 1,000 marketplaces to blossom. How? A substrate to power the data marketplaces. And alongside that, a global data commons. Ocean is that substrate.
We believe that everyone should be able to thrive in the data economy by unlocking the trillions in latent value and bringing to bear the power of data with AI. We can initiate change that benefits all humankind. That's why we're building Ocean Protocol.